What we enjoy the most about the Victorious Marriage Bars is the food. One thing, you always have good food, good clean fun. You can be out with other married and engaged couples. You don't have to worry about someone checking out your spouse. It's your time. We dance together.
We also enjoy getting dressed up because we haven't been prom in a long time. Right. And we just get to communicate and talk to different married couples at different levels of marriage. And that also is a blessing.
It was having fun and going out together as a couple and being with other couples. So we really enjoyed that. So I would encourage other married couples to do that because it creates memories for your marriage and good memories. That's what it's all about.
Last year was the first time for us to go, and it was a blast. You know, we were a little apprehensive when we first went, but we found out it was a blast. We loved the dancing. We loved the intimacy that went with it. We enjoyed the camaraderie and the company that we sat with at the table. And I would encourage anybody that if they haven't gone, please take the time and go. You will not regret it.
I'm excited about this year to go to the ball. It's our first time. So we can dance to the loofah, as pastors say, and feel the romance in the air and just enjoy one another.
Like you said, this will be our first year going, and we just are excited to go ahead and go dress up and experience the love in the air.
It is such a love in the air that you can't explain. You can't talk to others about. You can't tell them about it. You have to be present to know how wonderful the atmosphere is. And we just love everything about it.
Yeah, it's the ultimate expression of love.
Once you get the chance to dress up, because you know when you serve in the Lord, you go to church and you go home. But this is a chance to come together, dress up. I can't say dance because he don't dance. But anyway, we there and I have him at least rock for one song. But I just enjoy it and I enjoy the people and just going around meeting everyone that's there and encouraging people to invest in your marriage.
As you say, we've been to Believe Everyone. And it's a night that you do get to dress up, you do get to show your significant other, your wife, that a night of romance and a good night for friendship and fellowship with others.
It's just our day, one day out the year. Just be all about me and her. I enjoy that. It's that once romantic day of the year that we look forward to most of all. It's like going to the prom again. It's like us basically having our anniversary again.
And what I love about the ball, it's a night of romance. You get to be with the one you love and have a good time.
Hello, I'm Rodney Murphy, and this is my wife Alexis Murphy, and we're excited about this year's Valentine's Day ball, February 9th, 2018. It's gonna be wonderful. This is our 13th ball, and I'm telling you what, I can say honestly, every year is a new year of excitement, dinner, dancing, romance with my wife of 37 years now, praise the Lord. And we're excited about inviting you. We want you to be a part of it. Come and celebrate with the married engaged couples this year, 2018, February 9th. It's gonna be a gala affair.
The romance is so spectacular, you will wanna have to cut it with the knife. It's gonna be a night of elegance and fine dining. Look to see you there.
Okay, so that's February 9th this year, Valentine's Day celebration. Phone number, again, 810-780-4171. Call, get all the information you need, tell a friend about it. Come on to this year's phenomenal Valentine's Day ball. You're gonna love it. I pray for someone like you. Yes, I pray.